I want the new crossbow. Come back. We'll wait time. Afterwards.
The hell am I?
That's a good question, Leon. Where are we? Okay, we're just jumping right into it. Let's do it. I'm gonna equip the kitchen knife only because I don't want to use my main knife real quick. Aw, bruh. It's just like before. Idea star! Wait, it's almost like you're starting from the back this time. I'm not sure where everything is, obviously, this time. Alright, let's get this going, boys. Oh, it is like backwards. Okay. Wait a minute. What did I just hear? I hope that's dynamite, not a chainsaw I heard. Up to 11,000 points already.
Next.
See ya. Headshot. Oh, you. Keep coming. I need some herbs here. Let's get crafty, shall we? Quite a bit of ammo here. All you need? How did she walk up? She still hit me. So I take it I just need but one piece, I guess? Maybe? I mean, I only saw one piece like that. I mean, it's kind of like the original. Oh no. Yeah, I'm hoping that's it. Oh. Gotta rotate it like... Okay, so I had that part right. Okay, I've still got it. Still got the moves. Let's go ahead and save here.
Nothing.
Don't forget to save.
Fine, welcome. Wielding. What can I do you for? Your weapons are in good hands.
Power is already upgraded.
I'll see you right.
I could sell the ruby.
A deal well struck.
The skull. Ooh, I have no space for it though.
All my wares. A bit more space never hurt anyone. Perfect size for you, straight.
I almost want to sell the original gun. Only because it's the Sentinel 9 is just better. And the Skull Shaker is not as good, actually, sadly. The original shotgun is obviously superior. Kind of how it was in the original game, but we're going to go ahead and buy.
Not only will you need cash,
yes,
but
you need guts to buy that weapon. I love it.
Got a select lizard.
So. Is this kind of like a. I assume this is like a crossbow. That's kind of cool. Chainsaw Man. That'd be funny. Okay, well, didn't expect that one. Dang, Leon, you got some moves. I gotta give you that one.
Out of the way.
You got caught in your own traps. Yeah, come on, walk. Oh, she got smarter. Dang, Leon. Got some moves there, boy. This kind of reminds me of... Oh, it really is, though. I know. It is a beautiful game. Like, it is insane of how good this game is. I did not... I mean, I knew it was going to be good, but I didn't think it was going to be this good. Like, I've already seen some scenes from... other YouTubers and stuff. I'm trying to like look out for treasures and other stuff, and because I'm sure there's always hidden stuff. And the game's a lot different too. Saying remake, honestly, it's very much like the original, which it is. But the graphics are a lot, but it's also different. It's almost like they've almost mirrored the game. Kind of like on Mario Kart, where it mirrors the map you're, you know, racing on. That's the best way I know how to describe it to. Because it's not the exact same. Some of the stuff is backwards. You're joking. Why do I hear a chainsaw? Yo, what? Yo! No! Leon, run!
Here you go.
Get back.
Sorry, must have slipped.
Yo. Right in the face. Dude! This game is so much harder! Oh my god! Oh, the regenerators, I saw a glimpse. I didn't let myself watch the full thing, but it was insane. Bro, I love how that does, like, absolutely nothing to me. Back up, boys. Hey, Jeez, dude, he is so hard to kill. He is literally so hard to kill now. Like, dude, he's always just chilling there. Yeah, I wonder if there's like different, damn. He killed me the first time in the first stream. I looked over on my other screen for a second and didn't see that. All right, back on track. Jeez. Okay, so what is this? This ain't clearly the church. Okay, of course. Yes, that's obviously on. Yeah, it's a lot like the original game, but it's also different. It's actually a lot different. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew that. I knew it. Okay, so this is the house. So yeah, see, things are backwards. Things are backwards in this.
Showing up their neighbors.
Because this is supposed to have happened before you met the Chainsaw Man. Mr. El Salvador. How would I know what this is? So let's go person, blood of sacrifice, and pig. So many combinations could be, but where would the... Why do I keep hearing footsteps? This game is very creepy, too.
Old photos.
Okay, I wonder if that has something to do with the combination that I was just looking at. No, that's just photos of the lake. Does this have anything to do with it? At last, flesh of our flesh, blood of our blood, give thanks and rejoice. Okay. Flesh of our flesh, blood of our blood. So, flesh of our flesh, blood of our blood. I thought that had something to do with it. Flesh of our flesh. Blood of our blood. Flesh of our flesh, blood of our blood. What the heck is that? There's two cows. There's only so many combinations that could be. Flesh of our flesh, blood of our blood. I thought that would be kind of like a hint towards it or something. What's the small key for? There's that golden egg, yeah. Everything's like mirrored backwards in this game. This time around. I'll go ahead and save the game again. This should be where you meet the village chief. crop Swinward pig. In great vegetation of their master, the people in the most prized possessions. Crop, swine herd, and pig. Now I know it. See, I knew it. I knew it was somewhere. Crop, swine herd, pig. So you're going to look at crop. Well, what would be crop? Swine herd. Unless that's crop, and then that's that. That's definitely a pig, because that's a cow. Crop. Swine bird. Pig. That's got to be a pig. Or does it go the other way? Pig. Swine word. Crop. What am I missing here? I'm not looking it up or anything. I'm sure that there's already. Oh. Yeah, I was right, so. Are you kidding me? I knew that was right. Swine, it was crop, swine word. I knew that was right. I knew it. I was just doing it kind of backwards. I knew after reading that, that was clearly it. A crystal freaking marble. What good is that gonna do me? Yo, what? I gotta stop it with this crap. This game is giving me the heebie-jeebies. Oh, you have to have the marble. What? Okay, then this is... different. Okay. Oh, I see it now. Ha! I got it. Sandler. Yeah, everything is like truly backwards. Handgun ammo. Okay. Little secret chest here. Okay, no, this is different. This is new. Dude, I don't like the fact that I keep hearing crap. There's the insignia key. Oh my god, buddy just strolls up in there. It's old Ada. It didn't jump after her like in the old one, though. Leon's old trusty gun.
My blood?
Sentinel 9 is far superior, though, personally. Well, they might not be when it's fully upgraded, but so far I like the Sentinel 9 better. Let's go ahead and save again. How do we go to next chapter?
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor 1.
Out. Wherever the church is. I don't like this. Is there going to be another chainsaw guy? Boy, I got so many bullets. Oh, they brought back the dog!
You too, huh?
Definitely gonna help the dog. There you go, buddy.
Take care of yourself, buddy.
Aw, I'm so glad they let that part in. That's just heartwarming. I'm so glad they let that in. So happy they let that in, seriously. Okay, this game is getting dark. Oh, I know what scene is coming. How do you access this flashlight? Can you pull out Leon's flashlight? Because I need to be able to see. Can't freaking see. Okay, well, it must be just. I hear somebody. Oh, we're back in the village. Bro, that's caved in. There's a lot more to the village now. The only thing that sucks is I don't feel like there's as much, there's as much stuff to, as far as ammo goes. I mean, you can craft it, so that helps, but it would be nicer if there was more. Am I not back in the village? I don't know what's creepier, the fact that there's no one here, or... Because you would think... Yo! Yo! Like, dude, that is some BS. I literally pushed dismantle. But okay. I use my other aid spray. I was like, is maybe there gonna be another shotgun? Well, how does this work? Because we've got to get to over there. I'm assuming we have to get over there. Oh my. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Oh my gosh! Dude, this is so annoying. To add insult to injury. Yes, it's way harder. Like. Oh my gosh, will you just die already? I don't know what to do here is the problem. Besides, go this way, I'm assuming. Oh my gosh. Yeah, this game is way harder, dude, I'm telling you. Oh my gosh. Way harder. Oh my gosh. I just missed that. Like, I've already used my resources up. I mean, the knife breaks easy. It's just... game has definitely gotten way harder. Oh my gosh! Those wolves, I did not expect that scene to come out like that. Whoa, what is going on over here? Oh, that's a snake. Oh my... of course we had to beat the snakes. Alright, so... what in the heck? Is that a giant skull? That must be like the cave trolls thing. That's gonna be fun to fight. Lord Sadler. That's just nuts. Yeah, I'll need that. This is the merchant. Do you now? So far, I've been having a not the best time. But what did he say? I should have read that.
Nothing but welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
Do you, mate? Will that be all, then? He's got the TMP, which I don't. I was never really fond of the TMP.
What you see is what I've got.
I think I'm gonna go with tune up. I need to repair the knife. I can't go with more power with the pistol yet. I need to start using that more because I can retrieve the bolts.
Are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes.
We'll just sell that.
A deal well struck.
I definitely need another first aid spade.
I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Information is a commodity these days. Wielding, what can I do you for? That won't cover it, I'm afraid.
How do I get Come those? Back I haven't anytime. Found any of those, I don't think. Good. dear friend of mine is really ill, and I very much like to treat them to some delicious vipers before they pass. If there is a snake charmer willing to lend a hand, request sell 3 vipers, area not specified, reward 4 spinal. Sell 3 vipers? What the frick are vipers? I don't like this. I keep hearing the freaking things talk. I don't like what's about to happen. I don't like the unweary feeling I have right now. There's the church.
A church. I made it.
I need to start taking these guys out silently. That's just gonna be the best plays from now on. What was that noise? Oh. There's so many more noises in the game, too. It's like, the bolts are retrievable, though. That's pretty cool. So, need to use those as much as possible. Where is... I'm missing some of the blue things, so I wonder if I can find them here. They were at these spots... in the game before, but I'm not seeing them now. I doubt they put them in the exact same spot like before. But then again, who knows? Because there was a lot here before. We're here though, finally at the church.
Condor 1 to roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor 1 out.
Condor 1 out. Okay, so where's the thingies? There was one back here, used to be, but I'm not seeing them anymore. Okay, we found a gemstone ring. That's pretty nice. We need to find the blue thing so he can give me the Punisher for free. But I don't see any. There's definitely someone back here. Those treacherous twins should not be allowed to rest in peace for joining that evil cult. Won't someone, anyone, destroy the emblems engraved upon their tombstones? Destroy the tombstone emblems, area church. Alright. Well, at least we found that. I guess I can find those around the tombstones. Where are the blue things, though? I found 3 of them. It's like, destroy the movement now. Oh, they're in the farm. Are you kidding me? For the love of God, will somebody get rid of those blue medallions? That's in the farm area. Exterminate all the rats. Okay, so I should have paid attention, so. I could have got the Punisher for free. I mean, I have the Sentinel 9, so I assume it might be somewhat better. Who knows? Alright. Let's at least do this bounty, because I didn't know that's how things were working in this. Destroy. And just pick that up. That's one down. Okay, so this time you destroy them instead of do that little puzzle. That's actually kind of cool. Attach a mine. You can tell. Oh, so this is like the mine thrower, but they've turned it into like a crossbow also. Okay. That makes more sense now. I feel dumb for not noticing that. But let's get it started. Okay. If I can't get that open, then what the heck do I do here? 'Cause that's the way I got to go. What? So this is a little backwards. Oh, there's Ashley. Keep her locked in the church until the appointed time. Okay, that works. Yellow diamond. Key is held in the cave on the other side of the lake. Well, that's awesome.
Let's hope for no more surprises.
Oh, Leon, why'd you have to say that? No way that's unlocked for future reference. We have to fight the cave troll, Leon, and the lake monster. So why would you even say that? Donde está? You missed there, buddy. Headshot. Can't y'all fall? Headshot. At least I'm a pretty good shot. Come on. Come to Papa. Come to Papa. Bro, that's just not cool. Freeze! Back up, boy.
Sorry.
Okay, so he wants three vipers, so I need to find three more snakes. So you, like, legitimately sell the snakes. That's a new one. That is a very new one. Dude, what? Jeez. caught yourself on fire there, didn't you? I kind of want to explore around. I don't want to sit here and... What? Back up, bro. Where am I going? Oh my. I deserve that one. Where am I even going? That's locked. Back up, bro.
Out of the way. Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Leon, why did you say that? Is there anyone who can destroy those medallions? A quarry and fish farm. Destroy the blue medallions. Two. So there's five here. Why'd they have to put a dog? Y'all really have to put dogs there? I don't like that noise. Please say I don't have to fight him yet till like afterwards. You can't even get in there. Oh, they don't have the little huts you could get in anymore. Blue medallions. I don't see any blue medallions at this little spot here, so I'm not seeing them here either. You'd think they'd put them in somewhere you might could at least see them a little bit. Heck, I'm running out of ammo here. What is that for? I've seen that before. I must need that key for somewhere. So this is the merchant's place.
Ooh.
Instead of letting your unused guns collect dust, why not sell them and spend the extra cash to upgrade your duties?
Breaks over. Welcome. Ooh.
Prepare that. Here comes the light monster. Okay, maybe not. Freaking keys. This is my where we get on the boat, but I guess not. Guess I gotta go back out. Oh wait, there's some stairs here. Hexagon piece. Miscellaneous, no. Keys and treasure. So I'm assuming that's key for something. There's the castle. The dreaded castle. Aw, the lake. Aw, here we go. Here we go. I don't have much for health. So that's two, 8 sprays. Boat fuel is stored with the generator fuel inside the processing building at the fish farm. Take only what you need. Probably supposed to go fight the lake monster, but I figured I'd walk through here.
Shit. God damn it.
Oh, of course. Leon, I thought the exact same thing. No, it's not him again. That's right, boy. I don't know if I go back here and that's where I'm supposed to go or what. Dang, she fast. But yeah, I don't know if I'm supposed to go there or what. Got the quick draw. I'm assuming this is the fish farm and I have to go get the fuel from here before I actually get on the boat. I'm assuming. Oh, wait, hold up. I knew there was a snake somewhere. I see another one, I need to kill it. Jeez. What is he shooting at me? Oh, he's got an arrow or a crossbow. Bro. There you go, boy. That is creepy. That's amazing. Why did I not see that? Come on! I'm lacking in this game. So this generator is the fish farm. There. Yep. I knew it was here.
This is what I'm talking about.
I don't know if this is actually going towards back or... I needed those shotgun shells in. Miss me. Okay, that saved me, no. Won't even lie. Bob and weave, Leon. Bob and weave. Bob and weave, Leon. Bob and weave. Bob weave, Bob weave, Bob weave. Get back to the boat. That's cool how they integrated the fish pond there like that. Shotgun. I don't know. Pick up the meat cleaver. Resources. I'm almost out of handgun ammo. I need to kill another snake. Okay. So I guess I need one more? Or two more? So I have one piece. I really need to craft some handgun ammo, but I'd rather have shotgun for future bosses. Well, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Here comes the great and powerful lake monster. I can't wait to see what happens in this. I'm dreading this. Here we go, Leon. I'm scared. Oh my God. Here we go with this crap. How much health does he have? That is insane. It's insane, bro. Alright, we know what's gonna happen now, so let's skip it. Let's get on to the main event. I've got you this time. I know what to do this time. This time, for sure, I've killed this thing, right? I literally, it wasn't ready fast enough. That's so dumb. I hit you in your tail. Come on, jump out of the water. I know you want to. So bad right now.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
Come on. They did such a good job in this game. I can't believe I'm dying in the boss fights though. I feel like a chump. I played the old game so much, this is just a lot harder. Hit this guy a lot this time. Come on. Okay.
Where'd you go?
Okay. many shots does it take, though?
Shit. I'm sunk in this rain.
I'm not sunk at this rate. Shut up, Leon.
Tough son of a bitch.
I've hit him again. Oh my god. Yes, okay. I hit him again. And again! How many dives does it take to kill him? Finally! Let's go! Only took like 45 harpoons. Jeez. Oh my god, that was a hard boss fight. I won't lie. Uh-oh, Leon. Passes out in a boat. I wouldn't have, considering there's a giant lake monster that may or may not be dead. Oh, that seems like a good place as any. It has been an eventful night here. Jeez. Let's save it there. Job well done, because I don't want to blow through the game. I want to keep it part two, part three, kind of go slow. That was a really good... That was good. Hope everyone enjoyed, and peace.